Hello and welcome to Pabbly. In this video, we are going to understand how you can add IndiaMART leads to Google Sheets. So basically here, my objective is that every time you have received a new lead through IndiaMART, which is the largest online B2B marketplace, then automatically the details of that particular lead should be added to your spreadsheet as a new row. Now to do this, we'll have to integrate the two applications and we can do the same using Pabbly Connect. So here my trigger will be IndiaMART and my action application will be Google Sheet. You can use any other spreadsheet as well. Now to understand how you can integrate and automate this entire process yourself without the need of any coding skills, let's begin. This here is the dashboard of Pabbly Connect and you can reach here by clicking on the link which is given in the video description. If you are an existing user, simply sign in, and if you are a new user, you will have to sign up. Signing up is not going to take more than 2 minutes. Also, at the time of account creation, you are going to get 100 free tasks. Now once you reach the dashboard, on the right hand side there's a tab create workflow. Click on this. This dialog box has appeared and here you have to name your workflow. You can give any random name. I'm going to name it as per my objective, which is to add IndiaMART leads to Google Sheets. Let's click on create. So as we do that, here we have reached another window which has got two extremely important events. One here is trigger, another one is action. Now triggers and actions are basically those two principles or concepts on which this entire automation works. Trigger is when this happens, action says do this. Basically, action here is the automated response of your trigger application. Now let's understand this with the help of an example. Every time you swipe your card and the payment is made, then you get a response on SMS about the amount debited. Now how does that happen? With the help of automation. In such a case, your trigger is the payment gateway and your action application can be any SMS sending application. Now once we have understood this, let's come to our use case, and here my trigger application will be IndiaMART. Let's click on this. Next we have the trigger event. So this is the event that is going to make this workflow run, and here it will be new leads. Now on the right hand side you can see it is written that this trigger will check for new data in 24 hours, which means that our trigger application is polling based and this workflow is going to run in every 24 hours to fetch for new data. So once this is done, here I'm going to click on connect, and as we do that, here Pabbly Connect wants to connect with IndiaMART account. Now to set up this connection, first I'm going to select add new connection as we are setting up this connection for the first time, and now here we need the CRM key. How can you receive this? So first you have to log in to your IndiaMART account. I already have done that. Now here you have to go to settings. Within settings, we have account settings and here we have got CRM API. Now you can generate your own key here. I already have generated the key. So I'm going to take you back to Pabbly Connect and here I'm going to paste the key that we have just generated and here I'm going to click on save. As we do that, we can see that IndiaMART and Pabbly Connect are now connected. Once this is done, here I'm going to quickly refresh the fields. And as we do that, here I'm going to click on save and send test request. So as we do that, here we have received the response. So here we have received the query ID, then we have received the subject, sender state, then we have the sender's phone number, and here we have the name, email address. Here we have the sender's company, then the sender city is there, address is there, and then what we have received is the query product name, query message, and the query MCAT name. Now, once we have received this information, I want to embed this information in my Google Sheet. To do that, I'm going to choose my action application as Google Sheets. Let's click on this. And now the action event here will be to add new row. Here I'm going to click on connect. As we do that, Pabbly Connect wants to connect with Google Sheets account. Here I have selected add new connection once again. Click on sign in with Google. As we do that, here first we have to choose an account with which our spreadsheet is linked, and now Pabbly Connect Sheets wants to access my Google account. So here I'm going to click on allow. As we do that, we can see that the authorization has been successful, which means that Pabbly Connect can access to my spreadsheet now. And once this is done, now here we have to fill in this information. First of all, let me show you the spreadsheet that I have created. So the name is IndiaMART Leads, and here we have the following column fields. We have name, email address, contact number, name of the company, city, query subject, query product name, and query message. So this is the sheet that I have created. The name of the sheet is sheet 1. So I'm going to take you back here, and here I'm going to select IndiaMART Leads. As I do that, you can see that the system has automatically populated the sheet name. Why? Because there was only one sheet. And now we have to fill in this information. First of all, the name of the person. For this, I'm going to click on this, and you can see the previous step here. Let's click on this, and this here is the name. Now this method with which I have added the information here is known as mapping. Mapping means that I already had this information in the previous step and I have just retrieved it here. Why is this important? So that every time your workflow runs and it receives some real-time response, then it should be automatically be able to take that into consideration. If I had written this manually, then this would have become static, which means now this information wouldn't have changed. So to avoid this, we map the information. Let's map the email address now. So here we have the email address. Then we need the contact number. Here we have the contact number. Now we need the name of the company. So here is the name of the company, and then we have the city. So here I'm going to click on this. What is the name of the city? This. And then we need the query subject. This here is the query subject. Then we need the query product name. So here we have the query product name and the query message. So this here is the query message. If you wish to add the address details, you can do the same. Here I'm going to click on save and send test request. And as we do that, here we have received the response, according to which now this information must be added to my spreadsheet. Let's go and check the same. So here we can see we have received the information. This here is the name, email address, contact number. Then we have the name of the company, city. Here we have the query subject, query product, and query message. So this means that our integration is a success. So here, with the help of Pabbly Connect automation software, we have integrated IndiaMART with Google Sheets so that every time a new lead is captured here, then automatically the same lead will be added to my spreadsheet as a new row. I hope this is absolutely clear to you. If in case you have any doubt, you can refer to the workflow which is given in the video description. You can also clone the same and start to process immediately. Apart from this, if you have any specific integration to work on, you can always write to us. Not only this, but you can integrate multiple applications using Pabbly Connect software. To ask any of your query, you have to write at forum.pabbly.com. You can also visit our website, which is www.pabbly.com/connect. To get all the details about the latest updates, the integrations and applications, you can visit our Facebook group. If in case you have found this video helpful, then do not forget to share this with your friends and colleagues so that they can also get into automation and make their life easy. I'm going to see you very soon with different integrations and automations. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Take care of yourself.